If you're looking for a quick, low-carb, easy dinner, you have to try out this chicken caprese casserole. I'll be sure to put the full recipe at the end of the video. Start out with some chicken on the bottom of your Pyrex, drizzle some avocado oil, and season with salt, pepper, and Italian seasoning. And be sure to give all that a good mix. Next, you're going to take a block of Borzen, herb, and garlic cheese and spread it over the top. Then add 3 tomatoes that are sliced over the top. Then drizzle with some more avocado oil and add on some fresh cut basil. Top that with some fresh Parmesan. And you're gonna pop it in the oven at 350 for about 25 minutes. After 25 minutes, bring it out and you're gonna top with 6 slices of mozzarella cheese. Add it back to the oven for about 5 minutes to bake and then I turn on the broiler for about 3 minutes. We served this with some air-fried green beans and it turned out amazing. Be sure to check the link in our bio for our recipe group on Facebook.